Education and guidance.
性侵山是一贯的，性在心思万计，生命万能，性去心思尽失，生命不动，依据此诗而已。
Our true nature, mind, and body are one. Without the true nature, our mind and body are useless.
第四个字是放出去，无所不在。
The fourth word means permeating. The greatness of our true nature can permeate the universe.
第五个字是收回来，回到玄关窍底。
The fifth word means contracting. Our true nature can contract and return to the heavenly portal.
我们的自信是无所不在的，而且自信是没有分别、没有对待的，才称为无极。无到极点就是没有分别对待。Our
true nature is everywhere. It is absolute. It doesn't discriminate or judge. Thus, it is also known as Luji, which means genuine emptiness.
弥勒也有慈爱之意。修行上，让慈爱布满的宇宙，就如同老母及诸佛菩萨对众生的爱是没有空间的限制的。
The fourth and fifth words can be combined to mean mercy and loving kindness. As we cultivate, we learn to love all things in the universe with mercy and loving kindness, just like how Lao Mu, Heavenly Mater, Buddhas, and Bodhisattvas love all sentient beings without spatial limitations.
常念五字真言，你就与弥勒祖师济公活佛老师有感应。遇困难时感应就快，心不平静时默念五字真言，有问题时静不下来时默念五字真言，就有妙智慧。 当念到一心不乱时，意志可穿越时空，直入佛之愿力之间，让能量发挥到极致。
By silently reciting the heavenly mantra often, you will